Hey, way to go, Ellwood City fans. Your votes and particularly all your uploads helped get your game against Greensburg Central Catholic on the list tonight. Each photo of your school that you post on U Local is worth 5 bonus votes. Ellwood City had a huge fourth quarter to pull off the biggest upset of week one and a win over Freeport. Could they keep that magic going against the fifth-seeded Centurions? Well, let's check it out at Valley High School tonight. First quarter, the Wolverines get on the board, a 35-yard field goal by Scott Lewis, 3-0 EC after one. In the second, Greensburg Central, Jordan McCray goes outside, breaks a couple of tackles for a tough 2-yard touchdown, 7-3 Centurions. Kyle Crawford comes back for Ellwood City, gets the touchdown back with a 7-yarder, ending a 65-yard drive. They missed the extra point, though. It's 9-7 Wolverines. Good back and forth game here. Greensburg Central Catholic's Benjamin Kiesel boots a 34-yarder to make it 10-9 in the fourth. Then Ellwood City's Julian Cox to Brian Grabing. It's a lateral, so he can throw it again, and he does to Clyde Field. 60 yards, 15-10 Ellwood City. They were stopped going for the two, and Greensburg Central scored the last touchdown, and they win it 18-15. GCC faces top seed Aliquippa next week.